Hey everybody.
So today we're going to talk about making a carriage style door for a garage. This one was custom made to fit this door, this opening. So we'll be talking about what kind of wood we use, the finish, the hinge placement, the windows, some of the muttons that we put in, the trim, the door casing, and the lock set. And so, anyway, I hope you enjoy it.
Mm-hmm.